Are you referring to that bird-sized mosquito on the back of your neck?
No, sir, I'm numb to that now. I was referring to the fact that I just might have jumped the gun by allowing all that Corbin Mott stuff to be sprayed all over this building. Yeah.
You think?
Perhaps. Possibly. It's sure looking that way.
So how do we get the spiders back? After a few days, so if we had left you spray the whole town, you would have had to keep doing it every few days?
Presumably.
I thought the spider solution was supposed to be cheap.
Well, I meant each individual treatment was relatively cheap, but you'd have to have like 120 treatments a year.
Okay, I think we need to vote on this issue here. All in the audience in favor of the resolution to kill all the spiders, raise your hand, please. Okay, we got one. Those in the audience opposed to killing all the spiders, raise your hand, please.
Raise your hand.
Wow. Okay.
Jesse, raise your hand.
I think the spiders are going to have to stay.
And I'm moved to not kill.
Okay. Ms. Griffin, before we adjourn, do you happen to have some of that Corbin Mott stuff that only works on ticks?
Oh, I could do some research for you.
Thank you, ma'am.